Today's topic, continuity of polynomial functions. A function f of x is continuous at x is a if and only if the following three conditions are satisfied. Number one, f of a is defined. Number two, the limit of f of x as x approaches a exists. Number three, the limit of f of x as x approaches a is equal to f of a. These three conditions were already discussed in one video of this channel. This is the thumbnail of that video. Please watch that video. If one or more of these three conditions fails to hold at a, then the function is said to be discontinuous at a. You can trace the graph of a continuous function without lifting your pen, and the graph does not have a hole or gap. Example, determine whether f of x is equal to x squared plus 2x minus 5 is continuous at x is 2. First step, find out if f of a is defined. F of a is equal to x squared plus 2x minus 5. A is equal to 2. So, f of 2 is equal to 2 squared plus 2 times 2 minus 5. This is equal to 4 plus 4 minus 5. 4 plus 4 minus 5 is equal to 3. Therefore, f of a is defined. Second step, find out if the limit of f of x as x approaches a exists. We want to determine whether the polynomial function f of x is equal to x squared plus 2x minus 5 is continuous at x is 2. We must find out if the limit of f of x as x approaches 2 exists because a is equal to 2. We must solve for the limit of f of x as x approaches 2 from the left and then from the right. Letter A. The limit of f of x as x approaches 2 from the left is equal to the limit of the quantity x squared plus 2x minus 5 as x approaches 2 from the left. This is equal to 2 squared plus 2 times 2 minus 5. And this is equal to 4 plus 4 minus 5. 4 plus 4 minus 5 is equal to 3. Letter B. The limit of f of x as x approaches 2 from the right is equal to the limit of the quantity x squared plus 2x minus 5 as x approaches 2 from the right. This is now equal to 2 squared plus 2 times 2 minus 5. This is now equal to 4 plus 4 minus 5. And 4 plus 4 minus 5 is equal to 3. We can see that the limit of f of x as x approaches 2 from the left is equal to the limit of f of x as x approaches 2 from the right. Therefore, the limit of f of x as x approaches 2 exists and it is equal to 3. Third step, find out if the limit of f of x as x approaches a is equal to f of a. we found out that the limit of f of x as x approaches 2 is equal to 3. And f of 2 is also equal to 3. Therefore, the limit of f of x as x approaches 2 is equal to f of 2. Since the three conditions are satisfied, then the function is continuous at x is 2. This is the graph of the polynomial function f of x is equal to x squared plus 2x minus 5. You can trace the graph with your pen without lifting your pen. It is continuous at x is 2. There is no hole here. There is no gap. It is also continuous at x is 1, at x is 0, at x is negative 1, at x is negative 2, at x is negative 3, at x is negative 4. In fact, it is continuous at every real number. This is true not only in this graph and in this polynomial function. Any polynomial function is continuous at every real number.